Hi, my name is Paula. I'm one of the co-founders at Team Bootcamp. My responsibilities here at camp are to look after people that are here on a long-term basis. So that's people that we have come to stay with us from 6, 12 weeks, up to a year actually in one case. On a program that we call the Conquer Food Program, I look after their emotional well-being and coach them to positive thinking, really. To happiness is the best way of saying that, through the medium of NLP, which is, for those of you that don't know NLP, neuro-linguistic programming. I joined the bootcamp industry 8 years ago as a therapist. I went to work for another camp as their sports massage therapist and absolutely loved it. My only drawback was I was about 6 stone heavier than I am now, and I felt the pressure of being in the industry massively. The trainers were constantly on at me about doing a camp, so I plucked up the courage, I did a camp, and it was the worst experience of my entire life. I hated absolutely every minute of it, and if I hadn't been a member of staff, I would have left. But what it did do is it gave me a really good insight into camp, how it works. Probably about 3 months after that, I plucked up the courage to do it again for 2 weeks. Why I did that, I don't know. I loved it and I started losing weight the healthy way, which was fantastic for me. Loved it so much actually that I moved on from being a massage therapist to camp manager, and then not really looked back since then. I think the most important thing is that they feel safe and they feel looked after, because so many people that come to camp are so nervous, so frightened of the experience. It might seem like a really easy thing for us now, but it's a big thing for a lot of people, and a lot of people tend to come on their own. It's quite a personal, private journey. So the most important thing for me is that people feel safe, looked after, cared for. Safe. Safe's the word that keeps popping into my head. I think it's really important that people can kind of let go. We're asking them to go way out of their comfort zone. They need to feel that they're in an environment that's safe to do that. I think the biggest concerns are, am I fit enough? Which seems crazy, because that's why you're coming to boot camp, but so many people are really worried that their fitness is not good, that they're gonna be left behind, that people are gonna think that they're silly or stupid or not good enough. It's a question that I get asked from a sales perspective every single day. Am I good enough? Of course you're good enough. That's why we come to boot camp. I think the most important thing for me was that we were a camp that loved our campers. And I know that sounds a bit of a silly thing to say, but the most important thing for me is that every single person that walks through our door is cherished and looked after, respected and cared for. I think the thing that makes me sad a lot of the time, especially with some people that come long term, is people's inability to understand that they create their own reality, and that making the choice to live a fulfilled life is up to you. And I think as a coach, one of the hardest lessons for me is that I can't fix anybody. You know, it's a personal, private journey, and it's up to people to fix themselves. And I think sometimes I see so much potential in people, and they can't see it in themselves. The other thing that makes me sad that I could rant about, which I'm sure any business owner could rant about, is the fact, again, it's the same thing, but just looking at it from a different angle, is people will get from camp what they choose to get, what they choose to see. Of course it's tough. It's always going to be tough. Changing your life, pushing your boundaries, making a big difference, challenging yourself is not easy. It wouldn't be a challenge if it was. I look forward to each week, new people obviously. The thing that makes me the happiest is to hear laughter in that house, because it's so tough for people out there when they're training, and to see them all integrating, having fun, hear laughter throughout the house, hear happiness is what keeps me going really. And to see people at the end of the week who have achieved their goals, to see people feeling empowered and feeling good about themselves in just a week is amazing. And that's what I always look forward to. And when that stops, then it's time for us to stop really. What does the future hold for boot camp? Well, sugar rehab is actually the biggest thing for me. I want for us to be able to reach out to people who are addicted to sugar. And there are a lot of people out there that have a problem with sugar. And we have in the pipeline, it's months away literally, a sugar rehab. And that's people coming to us, arriving as you would do to a normal rehab, and going through 12 weeks of therapy, 12 weeks of training, getting you off of sugar, I'm 4 months into that journey myself, and I can honestly say for the last 20 years I've never felt as good as I feel at the moment, and to be able to impart that, for me, incredibly exciting. It's an incredibly exciting thing for Team Bootcamp and for me personally as well. The essential people around me are, first and foremost, my husband, Craig. Might be a bit of a cheesy thing to say, but it's the truth. He and I are a team. We're each other's rock and each other's strength, and I think that's a really special thing to have, and I'm quite blessed, I think, to have a relationship like that. My dogs are very essential. Danny, my son, who's recently come into our life, he's become a huge integral part of our life and part of camp. All my staff at camp, we've got an amazing team. And all the people that come to camp as well, I mean, they're massively important. And my long-termers, people that are with us for 12 weeks, we've got a young lad, James, who's going to be with us a year. They become hugely important. They become like your children, you know, massive part of your life. What one thing sets us apart from other boot camps? Love. Now, anyone who's watching this is going to think, oh, that's typical Paula, but I believe that. Believe that from the depths of my soul, and it's actually the reason that we opened our own camp. Yeah, it's love. And sometimes when people talk to me on the phone and they say, you know, what makes you different from other boot camps, I have to try and say to them in words that I will care about you. We care about you. That's what we're built on. Empathy, understanding, caring. And it is what sets us apart. It is what makes us as different. They're not a number. Nobody's a number that walks through our doors. For people who say camp's expensive, we're not the cheapest camp. We're not the most expensive camp. We sit nicely in the middle. But I think if you look at value for money, then we're very good value for money. TEAM is actually an acronym for teaching you to think, eat and move better. And when Craig and I created the concept of Team Bootcamp, we did it because we wanted to look at the training, obviously. We wanted to look at the nutrition, but we wanted to look at mindset as well, because it's massively important. And most camps look at training and they look at nutrition, and people have a wonderful time. They lose lots of weight, they go home and they, you know what they need to eat, but struggle to put it into practice and maintain it because they've not changed. Their mindset, their habits haven't changed. My advice would be, pick up the phone and call me. I wish people would do that more often. Nowadays, everyone wants to do everything on via email, but it's so much easier to talk to somebody on the telephone. Find out what their needs are, because that's massively important, and you can't convey that via email. So that would be my best bit of advice, is pick up the phone. Let's have a chat. Let's talk about the things that you're worried about. Let's talk about the things that you want, that you're looking for. What motivates you, what you need. Yes, let's have a chat.